The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Top 3 news of the day. Dieter Ocampo is now a lieutenant commander in the Philippine Coast Guard Auxiliary. After officially joining the ranks of the Philippine Coast Guard Auxiliary as a lieutenant commander last February, Dieter Ocampo dove into another exciting experience this year, this time to experience CPR training. In a video posted by the Philippine Center for Advanced Maritime Simulation and Training Facebook page, Dieter Ocampo spoke up for the organization as a maritime advocate. The actor businessman also decided to undergo maritime training under PhilCAMSAT earlier this year. During the 10-minute video, Dieter shared how seafarers sacrifice a lot for the sake of their profession.
Masarap na maging bahagi ng industriyang malaki ang naging kontribusyon, hindi lang sa Pilipinas, kundi sa buong mundo.
Marjorie Barreto posts photo with Julia a day after controversial IG post. Marjorie Barreto posted on Instagram a family photo, including her daughter Julia Barreto, a day after the embattled actress broke her silence over her supposed role in the breakup of fellow Kapamilya stars Bea Alonzo and Gerald Anderson. The said photo was captured during a family dinner, which was also attended by her other daughters Danny and Claudia. Joining them as well were Danny's husband Savi Panilio and Claudia's boyfriend Basti Lorenzo. May dinner date with the kids, Marjorie wrote in a caption. In her statement on Tuesday, Julia accused Bea of being sly and encouraging a culture of hate by deliberately liking Instagram posts suggesting an affair between her and Gerald. The statement comes just a day after Gerald himself aired statements regarding his breakup with Bea, who he dated for 3 years. Filipino designers surprised to find missing creation on Miss Universe PH 2019 Gazini Ganados. After years of searching, a Filipino fashion designer was surprised to find his missing archive dress being worn by the Miss Universe Philippines 2019 Gazini Ganados in a fashion campaign last July. Leslie Mobo, a London-based designer, recently took to social media to air his frustration over not being made aware that his creation, which he has been looking for since it went missing in 2015, would be used for the shoot. What would you do if you find your missing archive dress suddenly being worn by beauty queen and you're not even aware of it and not even credited? I think she looks good on it but could do with a bit of help, he said. A photo of Gazini wearing the sequined beaded gown can be found with a quick scroll on her Instagram page. In her caption, celebrity stylist Pam Quiñones was credited for the styling. Meanwhile, in separate posts, Leslie shared a screenshot of his dress being sold online via a shopping site without his permission. OMG, someone just sent this to me. Someone out there is letting or selling this gown, but with a retail price. How come? Hindi naman for sale ang damit. What website is this piece? Can I buy it privately?
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.